What? I just did ab exercises and I asked the man to video me doing them. And he decided to give commentary. Did I ask him? Whew. You know, I hate to see people who try to hide their past. There's nothing to hide. Everybody in this world has done something, whether good, bad, mostly bad. Nobody's all good. And if you experience something in your life, I hope that you become a better person because of it. There's really not much to say. I mean, live out loud. Don't worry about what people think about you. If you did something wrong in the past, damn it, you did it. Now, if you got a heaven or hell to send me to, then I'm ready to go. If you're my boss, and I doubt you are, or my superior. I love life. To me, every day is a vacation. Every day. Because if you're doing something that's good for you and you don't particularly like it, figure out how to like it. Change your perception of it. Even as far as veggies go. My weight coming down. I know you can't wait to see, so I'll show you as soon as this man passes by. Okay, yeah, I'm still big, but it's coming off. And you can thumbs down me if you want to. Being on YouTube give you a tougher skin. Watching those dogs over in the park is like being at a zoo. They're so cute. I like animals because they're just pure. No bullshit about them. They don't play the politics. You know, trying to play politics like you don't know what the fuck is happening or you don't know what the fuck is really being thought. And a lot of people, take for granted that if you're black, you're stupid. Wow. Just because everything that you think, you don't blurt it out. Self-control. To my idea, we all need our own businesses, point blank, period. It's not easy, yes, I know that. But it's nice to have your own stuff, make your own rules, decide your own time to go into work. Decide what you can do and cannot do with someone's hair. I'm a beautician. And this is just nice to call your own shots. I remember when I was working for a friend, I was like working for myself. I always got my gym in or or my lake. I would go on the lake and go for walks and stuff. He said, that's one thing about you. You're gonna take some time for you, ain't you? That's what it's all about, is taking care of you. Because if you don't do it, who will? Running around, trying to handle your business, trying to go to work, trying to do things for others, and not taking care of yourself, you won't be able to do anything for anybody. I'm a big proponent of caring for yourself, and in a big way. One of my 2018 goals will be to learn about human anatomy, and specifically things that I want to see improve on me. I need my granddaughter so she can show me how to dance. She know how to dance and sing. She a little pissed at me right now, but not as pissed as I am with her. So we both together in that boat. I like being outside, but I started getting a little bit of a sniffle. So I thought I should probably stay indoors for a while. Yeah, that's right. I got a big stomach. Don't forget it. You just wait until it disappears. Let's run a little bit. Let's see, can we run around this track? After I run this time, I'm gonna turn it off because I tried to upload the other video and it said it was too long. Probably when I go home, part one and part two it. Back where we started from. Can we go around again? When I go around this time, then I'm gonna turn it off.